legend speaks of many legends. Some are true, others less so. But there is one tale that has never been fully told. One tale still shrouded in mystery. And it began with the knights. Romans. They claimed the land, but they could not tame its spirit. Queen Boudicca had bloodied the nose of the great empire, and on her deathbed laid curse upon them. In retaliation, the Ninth Legion marched north to confront the heathen horde once more. They had no idea what lay ahead of them. Caradoc, they called him. Strong in arm and stout of heart, he lived deep in the forests of Caledonia, away from the villages, the better to heed the call of the wild. Two sons he had, and a wife as beautiful as she was true. His father had watched over the highland tribes. Wulver, they called him, the man of the woods. A mantle Caradoc now grasped with both hands. When the northern tribes faced their direst need, Caradoc would be there to defend them, to unite them. For Caradoc bore a gift that even he was not aware of. And soon, the Ninth Legion would discover its true power. Wulverblade!
They are of the Dabiri tribe from the south.
Kalgakas, my old friend. Good to see you still fighting.
I do not know what provoked them, though it seems we are not the only village to be attacked. Many have already moved on to strike elsewhere.
We must follow them. We'll help you put these fires out, my friend. You scout forward. We'll meet at the northern ridge.
Our village is in your debt. I'll see if I can rally more swords.
Coming! Please help!
It's him!
Harianwan's vision had foretold of the invasion, but not of fellow Britons turning on their own. These southern tribes now knelt before the Eagle of Rome, a treachery that could not go unpunished.
Into the woods where you belong, wild one!
You're gonna make a nice wee snack for my wolves.
Thank you.
Your banners and turn for home. I have no interest in killing more fellow Britons.
The Tiburis claim this land in the name of Rome. Kneel or die!
Rome? I kneel only to our gods, or have you abandoned them also?
I pity you, my mother.
We'll see. Get 'em, boys!
Arianwyn's vision had proven true. The fallen Dabuni champions spoke of Roman occupation, but they had seen no sign yet of foreign invaders. This hunt was just beginning.